the action, the emotion, the grand world. It was all there.
I saw it as this great female empowerment story.
An incredible artist named Kashiro created Alita Battle Angel 30 years ago.
Kashiro's creation is something that inspires dreams.
Alita Battle Angel is about a girl who is plopped into the world not knowing who she is.
What's that?
Zalad.
And she goes on a journey of self-discovery and discovers that she's not an insignificant girl at all. She is someone quite extraordinary.
Dance, little flea!
It's all about this. If you can make the audience believe that that character is real in a tight close-up, and frankly, Weta are the only people that I trusted to be able to do that.
I think we've been able to create a seamless blend of live action and synthetic action in one single frame.
She's just realer than real.
I love it.
If you ask me about the timing of making Alita, it's not the technology. It was finding Rosa Salazar.
Rosa Salazar is fantastic.
I'm a warrior, aren't I?
I loved her and I felt like her. She was my person to look up to.
It's amazing seeing Rosa's spirit, her light, come through the Alita character.
When you see something like this, it's like something that looks so different than anything else. We need a movie like this right now.
And I'm just an insignificant girl.
Yeah, that's what they want you to think.
艾丽塔，战斗天使，大年初一零点起，战神降临。